Legendary actor Dilip Kumar has turned 98 today. Every year, his lovely wife Saira Banu plans a special birthday bash for him. However, this year, there will be no big celebrations. The reason is because Dilip Kumar lost both his brothers this year. Saira told in an interview, "We had two tragedies in the family, Sahib's younger brothers Ehsan and Aslam who fell prey to COVID-19. We will have a quiet birthday with our friends and family, with well-wishers staying at home and praying and wishing us from the safety of their homes." Saira also told that they didn't celebrate Eid, Diwali or any festival this year because of the human losses the world has suffered this year due to the fatal flu epidemic. A few days ago, Saira shared the health update of Dilip Kumar. She told, "He is not too well, he is weak. At times, he walks into the hall and back to his room. His immunity is low. Pray for his welfare. We are grateful to God for each day.